helping cloud-first organizations operationalize data governance. Please welcome co-founder of Dasera, David McCaw. Hey, David. Welcome.
Thank you.
How are you?
Good.
All right. Your time begins right now.
So there are two sides to every coin. We all understand the importance of protecting data. But at the same time, our businesses are more dependent on data than ever. And speed is everything. We can't let security get in the way, right? So if we take a look at this picture, this might look familiar. Today, teams that are involved with protecting data operate in silos. The fact that there's very little context shared creates a variety of problems. Slow and manual processes, false positives, intrusive solutions that don't get adoption, and inaccurate attestations. This needs to be solved, and that's why Dasera is here. What we're doing is we're providing organizations with a continuous context layer that allows them to build security and compliance into their workflows, and by doing so, detect risk earlier. We call this approach Data Gov Ops. At the core of Data Gov Ops is context. You need to be able to have a complete picture of your infrastructure and understand every moving aspect around your data lifecycle continuously. Once you have that context, you need to be able to detect risk or operations to improve data hygiene at the earliest stage possible with minimal human intervention. Then it's critical to deliver that feedback to the appropriate stakeholders through their preferred mechanisms, so that way you can unify teams and ensure adoption. The way our system works, getting to the meat of it, is connecting to the cloud infrastructure so we can keep a real-time inventory of every database that gets spun up anywhere in the world across any of your cloud providers. Then we connect to the data stores themselves so we can understand the contents, the schemas, the privileges, the usage of the data, and the sensitivity. We connect to the identity services so we can understand who your users of data are, where do they sit geographically, what's their job function. And we connect to data infrastructure, things like data catalogs, so we can understand who owns these data assets. All of this is streamed into Dasera's core platform, where it's correlated, enriched, classified, and tagged. What that allows us to do is deliver real-time views across data maps or answer questions like, who has access to my sensitive data? In addition, and more importantly, aside from more screens to go to, what we can do is we can automate and orchestrate response and alerts to get the feedback to the right stakeholders through their preferred mechanisms. So if there's a security risk, we can get it to your SOC through your SIM. If there's an action that the data team needs to take, we can get them a Jira ticket. And if it's an automated update that we need to push to your data catalog, we'll push the update. Ultimately, we're going to help you detect risk earlier, improve collaboration amongst the teams, move from inspection to prevention, and help the business consume data more freely. Our team is 30 folks with multiple exits, and our customers are across every major vertical. Thank you. Come visit us.
All right. Perfect use of time. And yeah, and I've got to give a mention to Dasera. You were, in 2020, a part of our early stage expo.
That's right.
It's so awesome to see you here now in Innovation Sandbox. This is great.